Okay, this is what I've been practicing. Some chords like this, and then do that at the end
to finish it up.